So ito lang naman yung in order natin, guys. Ito na yung kape, guys. Napaka-cheesy. Ang ganda ng interior ng Burger King, guys. Napaka-cozy at saka napaka-comfortable yung lighting.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
So yung sa akin, guys, is yung my fries and drinks.
Parang $1.99, no?
Yung $1.99.
Fries and drinks. Ang yung fries is ka ng medium.
Pwede na natin i-upgrade.
Pwede na i-upgrade yung
yung fries. Ang yung drinks. Pepsi.
Pepsi and drinks. Okay lang. Ang daming pagpipilian, guys. Malilito ka talaga kung ano yung orderin.
At ito kung hindi ako na-meet yung lang, kaya kung ano yung buha mong
tawarin.
Pero ang focus talaga natin dito, guys, is yung burger talaga.
Or just drinking yun sa drinks. Ang drinks, pwede yung sa ikon, kurok ka lang. Ice, vanilla mga ice.
I'm going to go to the next one.
So guys, ang daming pagpipilian guys. Napakasarap ng mga pagkain sa Burger King. Yung chicken nuggets. Meron pang ang kape dito guys eh. Nag-order ka kape?
Ako isa. Isa lang kayo. Ito may fries.
So, hindi talaga mawawala yung kape guys. Napakasarap yung kape. Kasi meron silang Burger King kape dito.
Gawa naman lang kape.
Yung mahilig magkape, meron silang kape dito. Nakatawag
pa ng kape dito.
So, pasensya na at natagalan. Yung mukha niya guys ay hindi maipinta kasi ang tagal daw naming mag-order. Okay lang yan. So yan, matagal ko na talagang gustong pumunta ng Burger King guys. Tsaka thanks Pinoy Rob, nakapunta kami dito. Ang tagal daw namin guys. Ang ganda dito guys is yung pagkain na nila is napaka cozy at saka napaka comfortable yung lighting. Tsaka habang nag-aantay kami dito guys, nakakagutom yung dinedisplay nila ng mga burger, mga grilled. Nakakagutom guys. So, ang ganda ng interior ng Burger King guys. Ayan, so tinawag na tayo guys, 31. Ayan. So ito lang naman yung in-order natin guys. So meron, try natin yung fries nila. Fries, yung burger, at saka yung ito na yung coffee guys.
Iced tea
at iced vanilla. And so syempre yung iced vanilla is para kay Lilith. Yung coffee is para sa aming dalawa. At nasty. Okay. So try na natin to. Ano nila guys, Nestle. At ito, yung ketchup nila. Price. Ito na yung kape, guys. Kape-kape talaga. Siyempre, eto na yung burger, guys, na gusto talaga natin tikman. Ayan. Looper. Looper Junior. Sobrang init. Napaka-cheesy. Try na natin. Grabe yung cheese, guys. Sarap. Hindi ko alam, guys, kung gutom ba ako. Nasasarapan talaga ako, guys. Kasi sulit na sulit yung burger nila, eh. Yung patty sa akin, napakasarap talaga. Yung bread nila, guys, malaman. Hindi yung puro hangin. Kinain ko rin yung sinabi ko, guys. Kinain ko rin kasi sinasabi ko sa asawa ko na palagi siyang kumakain. Favorite ko yung sports. Pampapawis siya, pampakain. Pero ngayon, kinain ko din yung sinabi ko sa kanya. Sa hindi pa nakapunta dito sa Burger King, SM Downtown, Cagayan de Oro City, must try.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.